My name is Regine Gericke. I'm the head of the Institute for Transport Studies at the University of Natural Resources and Life Sciences, so-called BOKU University in Vienna in Austria. And in the next minutes, I will tell you something about the SWITCH project. SWITCH is about encouraging people to increase their physical activity by switching from the car to the active transport modes, walking and cycling. So our goal is to increase physical activity by walking and cycling more. So very simple. And there are various benefits related to this, to these increased shares of walking and cycling. So the switches, the individuals themselves, they benefit by improved health. They save money from the lost car trips. Their life expectancy increases. They are in a better shape. But switching is also beneficial for the cities. But the increased shares of walking and cycling can reduce congestion, greenhouse gas emissions, and energy consumption, and of course space consumption. Space is always an issue in urban areas and cities. What do we do for reaching our goal of increased walking and cycling shares? We do not construct anything, we do not modify the infrastructure, we do campaigns, the so-called switch campaigns. And each switch campaign is unique, but they all have four key characteristics that are common to all of them. The first one is personalized travel planning. So each of our campaign participants can choose his or her preferred combination of information, material, personal consultancy, his or her personal treatment that helps them to achieve the behavioral change towards more walking and cycling. The second key characteristic is health messages. So we try to convince the people to change their behavior with their individual health benefits. The third one is ICT tools. So we integrate different ICT tools such as apps or the Beat the Street system developed by Intelligent Health into our switch campaigns. And last but not least, we approach people in life cycle changes. So people who move their house, who change their educational or professional status, or who get medical advice to do more physical activity. So these are the four key characteristics of our switch campaigns. And five of those switch campaigns are directly implemented and developed within the switch project. The five cities are Antwerp in Belgium, the London Borough of Hounslow in the UK, Donostia San Sebastian in Spain, Gdansk in Poland, and Vienna in Austria. And the next steps after implementing these campaigns is to transfer the knowledge, the insights gained, and the experiences that we made to other cities who are interested in doing such campaigns. These are the so-called follower cities, and we offer some activities for them. We do workshops and webinars and provide e-learning services and other material on our website. And of course, any other city is also welcome to visit the website and to look at the material, and hopefully we can motivate to try out and to develop your own switch campaign.